Hello everyone, I hope you're doing great with your life. Basically, this audio is on demand with a caption, Dear Society. Let me tell you one thing, I'll not sound as a feminist because I'm raising the storm. I'm up with the society, up with its norms. Do you remember the guy who cried to the party last night? Ladki hai kya? Said by some auntie. This take me to the girl who got engaged last week. Body was zyada curves, achhe nahi lagte. Try na be slick. This remind me of the girl at the beer bar. Ladki hokar peete ho? Are you not ashamed, yaar? If a boy can drink, then yes, a girl can. Did you forget the man who tried not to be dominant? Zoru ka glam hai kya? Or are you important? Her attire, her dress always bothered her padosi. Going out at night, remark the society. Wait. The handsome young man now comes to my mind. Who is not party freak, come home by sharp 10. He's smart, sincere, but not bold. Aisa ladka kisko chahiye bala? The flashes of my memory take me to the bride, who looks so beautiful as she had confidence and pride. Shaadi ka din hai aur nazare to dekho iski. Said by some auntie, ye to ghar ko hi dubha degi. The girls will play with the doll and the boys with a gun. Girl having favorite color, pink and blue. If I'll give a birth to a son, chalo, laddu batwate hain. And if she is a daughter, chalo, kharcha bachate hain. Why do we humans are divided into such categories, yaar? Karobar rang sab baat diya. Since years tells the same story. Why do we still have undesired variety? Insan-insan mein differentiation. Sounds weird, na? I call it fucking dear society. Thank you. If you like it, then please just share it.